Fresh foods are naturally low in sodium and have a natural taste enhancer called glutamate, or more commonly known as umami. So which foods contain umami? Some examples include red meats, fish, chicken, peas, tomatoes, corn, and mushroom. So include these in your daily meals to provide natural flavoring, reducing your need to add salt or sauces.